self-cycle, because it's going to do self-cycle in biology, you know, S1, S2, S2. That cycle is exactly the same version as us. So if that cycle is messed up, say a phosphorylation event doesn't occur, that could be happening in other animals as well. So it's what we call a highly conserved